Children, let's learn about Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti is the national holiday. Every year, 2nd October is celebrated as Gandhi Jayanti on the occasion of Mahatma Gandhiji's birthday. Mahatma Gandhiji's full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was Mahatma Gandhi and his full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was born at Porbandar on 2nd October 1869. This is a place of Porbandar. This is a place of Porbandar. He was born at Porbandar on 2nd October 1869. He is called the father of nation. He is called father of nation. Father of nation. People also lovingly called him as Bapu. People also lovingly called him as Bapu. Bapu. He fought for our freedom in a peaceful manner. Peaceful manners means non-violence. Non-violence means बिना लड़ाई किए, बिना झगड़ा किए, बिना किसी को नुकसान पहुँचाए, अपने अधिकारों के लिए लड़ना. And he was fought for our India, for our freedom. He was a freedom fighter. He was a freedom fighter. He fought for our freedom in a peaceful manners. And this is a place of Rajghat. This is a place of Rajghat. His Samadhi is called Rajghat. His Samadhi is called Rajghat. And we always give tribute to him. We have to give tribute to him. Thank you, children.